I believe that the Indian government has become very e-savvy. I work with the French embassy and I work from the government side of relations between the French government and the Indian government. And there I've seen that the Indian government has become very, very present in the internet space, very updated in the internet space. And for me, that is a welcome change because that means that information is available all the time.